unique story.
Yeah, and this is a story about a place called Froggy Land.
So in Froggy Land,
Froggy Land?
You don't know Froggy Land?
No.
Froggy Land is a place where there are no humans but only frogs.
Wacky frogs.
Yes, frogs. So in Froggy Land, there was once a big froggy race. Let's see which froggy wins.
You understood? Did you understand? Did you hear what they're saying?
Yes.
Anybody able to hear what they're saying? You didn't hear? What did you understand?
I do.
You heard? What
I heard.
Did they say? What are you going to see now?
Frog! You already saw. She bent down and saw.
She bent down and saw.
So,
what she heard. What do you think you will see now? Have you been on a race?
Yes.
So can we see froggy race?
Yes.
Ready, children?
Winner comes side. Everybody clap. Where's the volume? Mic.
Come here. Show them that. Now
Did you understand what it was? Okay, who understood the moral of the story?
Now show them, what did you do?
What did you do?
What did you do there? Show everyone.
What does this mean? I can't talk, I can't hear. So why did he win the race?
He couldn't talk or could he hear.
So why did he win the race?
He didn't get disturbed.
Yes. So what have you learned? What have you learned?
What did you learn?
It's okay.
What did you learn?
Did you learn anything? What did you learn?
I learned the moral of the story.
What was the moral?
What's the moral of the story?
What's the moral of the story? What's the moral? Anybody else other than the parents?
Yes. I'm coming. Then.
A person who never gets disturbed always wins.
Always wins. So what should you do to win?
You must not get disturbed.
Why do you get disturbed otherwise?
Otherwise we lose.
And what are the kind of disturbances which you go through?
How can people disturb you?
How do people disturb you?
You can disturb us like pulling us back.
Pulling us back?
And talking back.
Talking back. And some people backbite also, no?